concern you have with Marty is it not serious with the ankle or?
I'm not concerned. We had a lot of work last night, pretty taxing game, and so we're giving him the day off. I don't foresee his injury keeping him out. So we'll see how Marty. We'll talk to him tomorrow morning, and then we'll make that call.
Regardless, if he doesn't start, he would dress.
That's the plan. I don't foresee why he couldn't anything today.
Who's the best part of last night? What did you like about the team's performance? I mean, what?
Everything. The five games and eight nights coming off some emotional wins against Philly and Pittsburgh, hard-hitting games. You wonder where the gas tank is and how much energy you have left. And I thought right from the drop of the puck, we showed we were ready to go. And, it was nice to see that we had, that type of game left in the tank after the schedule we've had.
Did you think you'd be able to flip the switch going into the, when you just dropped those three going into the break?
Yeah.
What were your thoughts going into the break and?
You know what, I look back at those three games. We did a lot of good stuff that week, even though we didn't win. I mean, the Buffalo game, other than a fluky bounce off the glass, we should have won that game. Miller was fantastic. The other two, we either had leads or had opportunities to win both those games, Boston and, was it Philly? Yeah, so I liked how we were playing. We scored one goal in each of those games. We needed to find a way to get some goals, and we came out of the break, and the pucks are going in for us. But I wasn't concerned about our game. I didn't like the fact we lost three games there, but I didn't mind how we played.
You guys have been scoring some goals. Was there anything that you get a positive out of winning a 1-0 game to show you can play one of those low-scoring games and win it also?
Yeah, for sure. I think our goaltenders deserved a shutout. We haven't had one, and I think their play warranted that that type of game. I also think obviously our team defense is a staple here, and we had a lot of guys that battled hard. And we've had some opportunities to pitch a shutout or close a team out, and that we've kind of dropped the ball. So it was nice to do that.
If you had been the coach on the other end of it, would you have screamed at the end of the game last night?
Without video review, I'm sure I would have been screaming. After watching the video review, I believe it's fairly clear, that the right call was made. But sure, in the heat of the moment, without the benefit of that review, you're on the wrong side of that call. You're upset, absolutely.
Andy Green is kind of a subtle player, but him being back in the lineup seems to have made your breakout better. Can you just say some of the things he does?
Yeah, he's a puck mover. This is, for me, this is a league where you can't have enough guys that can move pucks. It's such a fast game. The other teams are so structured that it's not a secret that the teams that have success can come out of their own end with possession of the puck. And you look at the Detroits and the San Jose's, and they all have some things in common. And, so he's a guy that we really need back there, and especially with Talander out.
Anything new with Larson or Carter? Any chance they could play tomorrow?
No, they won't play tomorrow.